Miss Soweto 2018 has come to an end, and Soweto Theatre was home to the much anticipated gala event with 20 finalists who became the next queen. Let's go see what went down. So I managed to grab Ubuhle, who was Miss Soweto 2015, and tonight she is the judge. Wow. Just tell us the criteria for tonight, for the next Miss Soweto 2018.
There is no straight criteria per se. I think we're just looking for a girl that we know will best represent the Miss Soweto brand as well as the Wyster brand the best way she possibly can. Seeing that the amazing work that Busisiwe has done, we really cannot afford to take a girl that will take things a step below, but it's just a matter of stepping up and ensuring that the brand is elevated to another level.
Now, let's go back to your reign. You know what I'm saying? Just tell the people at home what you learned from it and what you still carry with you till today.
I think the most important thing that I learned from my reign is the power of service. That we were brought in this world and our main purpose is to serve, to serve others more than we serve ourselves. And that's one thing I've taken from the reign. It's really the power of really giving back and trying to empower my community as much as I am empowered.
Now, for the finalists, I know it must be nerve-wracking behind there, you know what I mean? What positive message would you like to give the ladies?
I mean, it's be yourself. Put your best foot forward.
Next to me is the reigning queen of 2017, but unfortunately she has to say goodbye to the crown. And how does it feel, Busi?
Bittersweet, but it feels amazing that another young lady from Soweto is going to get an opportunity to live her dreams.
And what's your word of advice to the next reigning queen of 2018?
Work hard to leave your mark. Work hard to leave your mark. This title is a lot of responsibility, but you need to make sure that you follow the vision and the mission of Miss Soweto, which is to motivate young kids to dream beyond their circumstances.
A huge congratulations to Nokukhanya Kunene. Go girl and represent Soweto. From myself, Hlopsile Monta, and the Joburgtv team, till next time.
I got a mic DVD here. For this rings memory. support.